the recognition. A trip to Hawaii, well-deserved trip to Hawaii, I might add. Hardest workers in the business right there.
Well, he'll look to play it in behind the net. Steady goes up the boards. Babushkin tied up, a shot, Nichushkin, and a save by Ranta. Antti with the first touch here tonight as this one will be moved in by Schmaltz. Schmaltz drops it. Kessel, he hit the pipe. Bill Kessel off the pipe early tonight.
Well, that's who you want shooting the puck.
And another shot is on, and Grubauer the save.
A much better start already here for Arizona. That opportunity by Phil Kessel, and this is where he loves to fire it. He gets this in full gallop, walks right into this one, and lets it fly immediately. Grubauer caught little flat.
And Fisher, puck goes into the corner. Kind of a flip-flop as Drake Caggiula goes up with Schmaltz. Here's a chance. As that is steered away by Grubauer. Caggiula tonight with Schmaltz and Kessel. And Girard will bring it out for Colorado. Swatting away at it. Dvorak will come in. He'll take a look at it. Over the corner it goes. Byram can't get it out. Dvorak back out high. Hjalmarsson right to the front, and a stop by Grubauer.
No hesitation. That shot gets right to the front of the net. Hjalmarsson lets it go. Doesn't have to be hard.
Kinnan will get it out and Ranta, or excuse me, Burakovsky back through center. Burakovsky into the corner for McKinnon. He shoots, and a save there by Ranta. And the Coyotes will get it out back to center. Sod's on him. Coyotes will chip it along, and here comes Pitlick to center. Tyler Pitlick shoots, and it's batted away by Grubauer. Coyotes will look to move it along. And Nick, last night after the game, said we need more urgency in front of the net, and we also have to find more grit and intensity. I think they have found it, but the Avalanche find the back of the net, and it's a 1-0 game.
Well, and just like that, Colorado, that quick strike offense, jumps around Hjalmarsson, takes it right to the hole and fires it. Antti Raanta not ready for this one. Saw it all the way, no screen on the play, and McKinnon just throws a bullet. Look at the stick bend and the snapper. A McKinnon glove side.
Fisher back out high. Schmaltz has it. Unloading. Chychrun with a shot. Stopped by Grubauer. The quick start that he had the drop, but as of late, oh, no question, has he been hot.
No, he certainly has. And they would love to see some love out of him here tonight.
Nathan McKinnon sends it around, kept there by Landeskog, and the Avalanche look to go to work. McKinnon to the front. He had Rantanen, but he couldn't tee it up, and that one off the pipe. Rantanen thought it might have gone in.
Good chance here. Rantanen was all over it. Had a good game last night. Big goal. It almost gets another.
As Keller will play it off the boards. Got it to the line, but it's picked easily there. As it's set back in by Jost, and Jost right to the net. Glove save, Ranta. It's loose in the crease. They swat around at it. And finally cleared to the corner by Crowd.
31 Colorado, minor penalty for hooking.
Here's Jost with a opportunity. Rolling puck. Lets one fly. Big save by Antti Raanta.
And now Schmaltz, another good look. Schmaltz holding. Back out high it goes. Here's a chance. Kessel, real good puck movement. Down low to the front. They hit the pipe. Oh, and Kessel coming so close. More than about 4 feet in front of Grubauer. 1-0 Colorado. And Schmaltz in behind the net. Play back out high. They work it to the front. They score! Deflected in front by Clayton Keller. And the Coyotes have tied it at one. And Clayton a lot more active all of a sudden.
Schmaltz gets it, works it down low, protects it a little bit, and there comes the support. That's a turnover by Colorado, and Hjalmarsson just throws it at the net. That goes off the left leg, I believe, of Clayton Keller. Oh, off the stick, lifts the left leg up, and fools Grubauer. That goes far side.
Comes back out high, Donskoy, his shot wide. Played out of the corner, and now behind the net, a little wrap around McDonald, and he scores. Wrap around, and Jacob McDonald has made it a 2-1 game.
Jacob Chychrun was out there for an eternity, and he just comes right around the horn. And with the stop, Antti Raanta doesn't even see him.
Play it along. Coyotes will try to chip it along, and maybe a 2-on-1. Keller and Dvorak. Keller's got it. Keller shoots! And getting it up was Grubauer, and it's out of play.
Oh, what a move by Clayton Keller. Keller with a dirty toe drag. And Keller wants it. He gets it. He's looking to pass. And there's the toe drag. And waits till Girard slides all the way across. And then fires.
And Antti Raanta is going to have to lock it down here in the third period of play.
Yeah, he knows that. Right into the pressure cooker. Hasn't played in six games. He's been real solid so far here tonight, though.
Hattie's had 18 shots last night. Ekman Larson off of the trip at a minute 32. Goes across and a shot on. Stopped. Raanta got it. Rebound. They put it home. I think that's going to be Landeskog's goal. It's a power play tally, and it's 3-1 Colorado.
They lose, and they lose it clean. And it's just an innocent shot. Landeskog with the screen. And there's the hesitation there by Jalmerson. It's on his stick and off his stick.
Yeah, Darcy Kuemper still day-to-day, and you wonder if he'll be ready for the game on Wednesday in Los Angeles. That's actually a one-off. We're so used to the two-game series now. Here's a chance at front club save, Raanta. Huge stop there.
Yeah, real good push alone in front. Good second effort there by the Coyotes to win that draw, but another turnover by Arizona and almost ends up in the back of the net. It was a battle by Osterley, Lash,
Girard. Back out high it goes. Ekman Larson couldn't keep. Turn the other way, Nichushkin. And now Nichushkin pulls up, and a shot by Dunn. Scoring, he scores. And it's 4-1 Colorado.
Oh, a tough play there for Oliver Ekman Larson. For six on the season for him, and Oliver Ekman Larson loses that puck, can't get back, and nobody picks up Donskoy, the most dangerous guy on the ice. And that little stop-up play and the quick pass. And Antti Raanta can't pick it up.
Put away by Grubauer. And right back comes Rantanen. And Rantanen looks for a trailer. He's got Jost. He shoots. He scores. And the Avalanche have blown this one wide open. It's 5-1.
That top line comes back the other way. Little stop-up, quick pass. Again, nobody picks him up. And maybe I take that back. That shot by Jost was through a little bit of a screen there.
Schedule has been realigned. Games in hand and certainly moving their way up in the division as this one is put home by Labushkin. Ilya Labushkin. And that's his first with the Coyotes.
The shot here by Larson. And he sees Labushkin back door. I think Saad sticks right in that vicinity as well.
Coming on to it, back out high. Hessel looked to take it down low. Chikrin off the end boards, dropped it in front. A shot up high by Keller, and Grubauer the save.
That's a big save there by Grubauer. No skip.
Into the corner it goes. Kajula stripped it away, but taken away by Belmar and into the empty net. So that should ice it. Belmar with an empty netter. And it's 6-2 Colorado.
Oh, to put this one away.
And this one will be played back in the Avalanche. Impressive in this weekend series. Last night, Hunter Miska. Tonight, Philip Grubauer.